Just in time. I just put the food out. Well, let's see. We're gonna have a really good lunch.
Oh my gosh. Hi. I'm starving.
Okay, good. You know what? Do me a favor. Will you go to the kitchen and grab dessert?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I saw that glimmer in your eye. I'm gonna serve us some lunch.
Okay.
Pasta's good, right?
Are you kidding?
Okay, good. You like asparagus and melon and mozzarella and everything, right?
Yes, please.
Okay, honey. Whoa, dessert first, I guess, huh?
I'll follow the appetizer.
What, you couldn't control yourself? What is that?
I've learned it from you.
I think I've been telling you about these fusilli for a long time.
For so long. I'm so excited about it.
And I know you like spicy stuff, so I figured this was your kind of meal. I don't actually cook with jalapenos very often.
So what inspired you to use jalapeno?
You know, I was in Santa Fe.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. And had this great pasta with jalapenos, and I thought, I never make anything with them because I'm not a big fan of like super spicy food. But I thought with arugula and spinach, it'd be really good. So that's what I did.
It's so great. And the salad's great.
Mm. Oh, the salad's super easy. And I know you love asparagus, so I thought.
I do.
I do the asparagus. And then fresh melon, mozzarella.
It's so great.
I do this for Todd all the time because he loves it. He calls it prosciutto chips. He's always like, can you make some of those prosciutto chips? You know what I've decided, Catherine?
What?
That this beats doing a yoga class.
Whatever. See how many chaturangas you get tomorrow.
Oh, man. In that case, I'm going to dessert.
You'll be regretting that one tomorrow morning.
I'll burn it off in our class.
That looks like that took forever to make.
Actually, you know what? The crust is just graham crackers.
Mm-hmm.
And then the middle is the caramel, which is easy to make, but... You know, if you were gonna think about complicated, the caramel would be it. Because you need to have a thermometer.
Oh.
Well.
Mm. So good.
How the caramel's nice and soft. Go for it, Catherine.